So to help with our lesson, we're writing down one item that they see has to match with the game, and that's going to then be a focus of interest for me, and the fact that they will be referring to these items when we move to actually algebra. So just writing down information that they had to match.